Russia's Rostec State Corporation announced that the modernized Ka-32A11M firefighting helicopter took off for the first time. During 2022-2023, the helicopter, equipped with new engines, electronic equipment and a fire extinguishing system, will have to undergo preliminary and certification tests, after which it will be available for Russian and foreign customers. The first flight of the Ka-32A11M, designed by Russian Helicopters Holding, in hover mode took place in the flight test complex of the Kumartau Aviation Production Enterprise in Bashkortostan. The modernization significantly expands the capabilities of one of the best firefighting helicopters in the world, the Ka-32. We plan to complete the certification of the Ka-32A11M in 2023, said Andrei Baginsky, General Director of the Russian Helicopters Holding. For the first time, the Ka-32A11M was presented at the MOX 2021 Aerospace Show. The Ka-32 modernization program includes equipping it with a glass cockpit with a system of onboard electronic equipment, more powerful VK2500PS02 engines and a new fire extinguishing system. The VK2500PS02 engines will significantly improve the helicopter's flight characteristics in hot and mountainous conditions. According to the calculations of the designers, the carrying capacity of the helicopter in such conditions can increase by about 1,600 kilograms. The technical solutions used in the glass cockpit of the Ka-32A11M helicopter have already been tested on the civil multi-purpose ANSAT and Mi-38 helicopters. They will greatly facilitate the work with additional navigation, optoelectric and search equipment that can be installed on the helicopter. It will also be possible to work with night vision goggles. The new SP-32 fire extinguishing system, developed by specialists from the NTSV MIL and Kamov and KUM APP, has received a number of significant advantages. The new tank holds 4 tons of water and is divided into 4 compartments. The patented digitally controlled flap system allows the flaps to be opened in pairs or alternately, as well as to adjust the flap opening angles, thereby increasing the water discharge time. The fire extinguishing system allows one to automatically collect 4 tons of water in 60 seconds, as well as add up to 400 liters of a foam agent to it. It is also adapted for use with water cannon. In addition, all SP-32 systems are electrically heated, which for the first time in the world allows it to be used in winter conditions at temperatures down to minus 20 degrees Celsius, Rostec said in a statement. The coaxial design of the Ka-32 helicopter provides hover stability and excellent stability even in a crosswind. In addition, due to the absence of a tail rotor, the dimensions of the helicopter are reduced, which makes it more maneuverable. These qualities provide particular advantages for working in mountainous and wooded areas, as well as in dense urban areas. The Ka-32 can not only extinguish fires, but also carry out high-precision construction and installation work, carry out sanitary evacuation and search and rescue missions, and transport goods. It is effectively used in conditions of high humidity and is highly resistant to the effects of an aggressive marine environment. The characteristics of the Ka-32 allow it to fly in conditions of increased turbulence and stormy winds. Serial production of Ka-32 helicopters has been established at the Kumartau Aviation Production Enterprise, KUM APP.